No. Yeah. You can really feel the current in that crossing.
What's that?
You can really feel the current in that crossing.
Nothing but the current, that's all I heard. Thank you.
Definitely going faster with the current.
Even though the wind's against us.
We'll be with the tide and the wind will be in our back, which will counteract any current we'd be going against. 2-4, one against. So this direction wins.
Plus it's always nice to take the advice of somebody that does a lot.
Might as well take the advice of the locals. The unload and launch from Sharkey's restaurant is a good spot. Parking, if the restaurant's open, is just a little piece down on the road. Would you come back here?
Yeah.
What about Widgeon Creek? The nice thing about here and Widgeon Creek is there's multiple landscapes that change all the time. Deep Cove is a big deep cove.
Yeah.
And there's a lot more boat traffic.
I try going the other side of Deep Cove, and that's actually what was mentioned on the top 10 was watching from the other side. I forget what it was called. That I would try. Thank you.